damn thing. And how about WrestleMania weekend? Look at the way WrestleMania weekend is going to kick off on WrestleMania Saturday. NXT Stand and Deliver will be a part of WrestleMania weekend. It starts at 1 o'clock on the East Coast, noon in Dallas. Tickets are now available for this matinee show to kick off WrestleMania Saturday.
NXT Stand and Deliver will be the perfect start to the most stupendous WrestleMania.
And a lot on the line of this man, Sami Zayn, as he looks to try to regain his Intercontinental Championship. When I talked to Ricochet earlier today, and he told me that it was sort of cool that Johnny Knoxville was involved in the whole match last week, because he patterned a lot of the high-risk maneuvers that he's done in his career after watching Johnny Knoxville for so many years.
Ricochet grew up in the era that loved Jackass, and Ricochet's calculated, reckless mentality obviously showcases the same traits that Johnny Knoxville has, although he does it in a much more graceful way.
We're waiting for Sami Zayn and Ricochet to have an Intercontinental Championship match right now. And here comes Austin Theory. Of course, Austin Theory, if you don't know him, he's from Monday Night Raw. He has become sort of a protege of Mr. McMahon, and it's extremely disrespectful that he's walking out here tonight with the Intercontinental Championship match about to start.
The contest scheduled for one fall is for the Intercontinental Championship! Introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn! Opponent weighing in at 207 pounds. He is the Intercontinental Champion, Ricochet!
So, Pat, a little word of advice. Don't let this guy bother you, Austin Theory. I know what he did last week. We got to call a major matchup here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Ricochet, a proud champion. Sami Zayn, embarrassed after what happened to him last week. A lot on his mind. Johnny Knoxville, of course, flying around Sami Zayn's number behind an airplane in Los Angeles earlier today. Over 11,000 phone calls and text messages to Sami Zayn's phone, and it's Zayn and Ricochet one-on-one here tonight.
Out of respect for the Intercontinental Championship,
wait a minute.
I was going to try to remain professional, but what are you doing out here? Why are you here?
Podcast? Huh? Think you're going to
motivate
WrestleMania with me?
Get this guy out of here! Some security down here, Pat. Don't let him get to you. Pat, come on. God, somebody get out of here. Do something. Pat, come on. Pat, come on. Enough, Pat. Come on, Pat. Come on. Pat, enough. Not like this. You're a pro, dude. Don't let that punk get to you. Just don't let him get to you, man. Not like that. You got him at Mania in a couple of weeks. Just let it be. Just let it be. So now you have the security out here.
Come up here!
That's a damn shame it had to happen like that. Pat's being escorted out by the security right now. Intercontinental Championship match, we get back.